With Android Auto, you can access some of the features of your Android device through your vehicle. Visit www.android.com/auto for a list of available functions and compatibility. If Android Auto is not already installed on your device, you will need to download the Android Auto app to your Android mobile device to use this feature in your vehicle. First, visit the Google Play Store on your phone to download the Android Auto app to your device. Then launch the app on your Android phone and follow the prompted directions to set up the application. Next, connect your Android device to the USB port located below the center control panel. Once connected, the startup information screen will appear on the display. Touch Yes to use Android Auto. Touch the icons at the bottom of the display screen to access the app features, including Google Maps for voice-guided directions, Phone Dialer to dial a number manually or from your phone book, Home to list recent actions, Media for compatible media and audio apps. Press this key to exit Android Auto and view the other screens. You may change the settings so that Android Auto will not automatically connect every time your phone is plugged into your vehicle. To adjust these settings, touch Settings, Apps, Android Auto, then enable after USB connection to set the feature to Always, Ask, or Never. From this menu, you can also touch Nissan's Help for Android Auto to view helpful tips on using the app. To manually turn on Android Auto when your settings are not configured to automatically connect, first connect your device to the USB port, then touch Info on the launch bar. Touch Apps, then touch the Android Auto key. For hands-free operation, you can press and hold this button on your steering wheel or touch this icon on your screen. Speak a verbal command to Google, such as play music from Google Play Music, text followed by the name of a phone book entry, or directions to a gas station. You will not be able to use the phone handset while Android Auto is running. For best results when using Android Auto, speak clearly and reduce background noise by closing the windows and moonroof if so equipped. Also, direct the vents so that they are not pointing toward the vehicle microphone. Please see your Nissan Connect Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.